we've started making macarons. The way we do it here is mature our macarons and then they're just sold on the day that they're matured, and then the next day after that they're not available for the public. The difference with this macaron is the actual ganache is made with the real orange oil. So in other words, we extract that orange oil from the orange that we picked off the tree. Because when you get an artificial flavour, it hits you but it disappears. This just keeps coming through.
Oh wow, that's good.